नीतू कपूर्स हार्ट ब्रेकिंग फेयरवेल टू ऋषि कपूर। नीतू कपूर हैज लॉस्ट हर बिलव्ड हस्बैंड ऋषि कपूर ऑन 30th of April एंड शी इज कम्प्लीटली ब्रोकन नाउ। नीतू कपूर वॉज मैरिड विद ऋषि कपूर फॉर ऑलमोस्ट 40 years एंड दिस कपल इज अनडाउटेडली वन ऑफ द मोस्ट सेलिब्रेटेड कपल ऑफ बॉलीवुड। Though their marriage initially was a roller coaster ride, but with each passing year, their bond became strong. They were quite inseparable in the last few years as Rishi Kapoor was totally dependent on her. Neetu Kapoor was like a shadow of Rishi Kapoor in these last 2 years and took really good care of her husband. In 2018, when Rishi Kapoor was diagnosed with cancer, Neetu Kapoor accompanied him and stayed with him for more than 11 months during his treatment at New York. Even Rishi Kapoor himself regretted his past behaviors with his wife during these last few years. Neetu Kapoor was not only his wife and life partner, she was his one of the favorite co-actresses too. Their jodi gave us many super hit Bollywood movies. Their love story started from the sets of a film and it ended with Rishi Kapoor's last breath. Neetu Kapoor is currently shattered and she posted a picture of her beloved husband, but her caption brought tears to many eyes. The actress made everyone emotional with her caption that reads, "End of our story." This heartfelt post of the yesteryear actress made everyone emotional and brought tears to the eyes of their fans. This image and caption are proof that how much she is missing her husband right now. Neetu Kapoor also shared another post which is being considered as the official statement from Kapoor family. In that post, she wrote that Rishi Kapoor passed away on 8:45 a.m. on 30th April at hospital after battling leukemia for 2 years. He never failed to entertain the hospital staff though he was in his deathbed, unfortunately. She also added that Rishi Kapoor remained jovial and determined to live the fullest his last 2 years. Family, friends, food and films were his priority during these last few years. He never let his illness take away the happiness from his life and he always battled it with a smile. The amazing actor was grateful for the immense love he got from his fans through all these years. The Kapoor family also requested his fans to remember him with a smile and not with tears. Rishi Kapoor and Neetu Kapoor met on the set of 1974 movie Zehreela Insaan and they fell in love. Later they did many movies together like Amar Akbar Anthony, Kabhi Kabhi, Khel Khel Mein and many more. And now, after 40 years of marriage, Neetu Kapoor feels too lonely without him. Well, the actor has given his fans a lot of hit movies and he will be remembered through his great performances. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.